It has been called one of the wonders of the modern world, connecting the Atlantic to the Pacific Ocean, the Panama Canal. Tonight, this wonder is home to 71 of the most beautiful and breathtaking women in the world, all here to compete for the title Miss Universe 2003. Let's meet the 71 Ambassadors of Beauty.
Lisa Cola, 20, Miss Slovenia.
Anna Sebastian, 19, Miss Angola.
Kai Davis, 23, Miss Antigua and Barbuda.
Ana Romero, 22, Miss Argentina.
Larry Whitney, 26, Miss Aruba.
Ashley Talbot, 19, Miss Australia.
Miss Netherlands. 34 countries are watching tonight, and thousands of lucky people are right here in this brand new building. There are many ways to see the world, but I have to say, here and now, this might be the best.
Yeah, I think you're right. And you know, it's a tough job you've got tonight, buddy. I don't know how you pull it off. 71 young women from countries all around the globe, all here in beautiful Panama City to conquer the title Miss Universe 2003.
Each of these young ladies has dreamed of wearing the crown and the amazing opportunities that come with it. Very soon, we'll be turning that dream into a reality.
Yeah, and if you think the beauty you are seeing is exceptional, hey, it's only the beginning. Throughout the night, the women will be judged in three areas of competition: evening gowns, swimsuits, and, of course, the final question.
In just a matter of time, one of these extraordinary women will start the most unforgettable year of her life and get to represent the entire universe.
That's right. When we come back, we'll introduce the people who determine the destiny of these young women, our very own international panel of judges.
And we'll also meet the reigning title holder and find out about her truly amazing journey this past year.
That's right. The eyes of the world are here as the Miss Universe 2003 competition returns.